A gunman is at large tonight after a man was shot dead at a home in Melbourne's southeast. The Noble Park shooting is the latest in a spate across the city. Maggie Rayworth reports.
The chilling sound of a man being shot dead. With a killer on the run, police are tonight swarming Noble Park.
We believe there was more than one shot and shots were fired within the house.
They say the victim drove to this Corrigan Road house around 6 this morning before a fight broke out between him and the occupant. That's when a 36-year-old man from Noble Park North was fatally shot. The gunman fled, smashing his victim's car window on the way out.
Any homicide, I think, in any area is unsettling. It's not something people want. It's not something we want. You know, they're all tragic. There's family, there's friends. It impacts a lot of people.
The homicide and dog squads scoured the area, investigators removing large bags of clues from the house.
I was a little bit shocked because I thought gun and shooting is something in America. It's not in Australia. Yeah, I don't believe that it can happen here.
After shooting dead his visitor, the gunman fled, taking off through the Ross Reserve. Police and the SES are now conducting a line search in the hope of finding the gun or any other evidence. Police say the incident is unrelated to other recent shootings.
I just want to allay any concerns. As we say, this is not a random attack. We have no links to OMCGs or organised crime. There will be some reassurance patrols from local police over the next couple of days.
Alicia, tonight a gunman is on the run. Police say both the killer and his victim are known to police. The offender was last seen on foot running through the Ross Reserve, a nearby park. Tonight, police are aiming to find CCTV in the hope it will bring them closer to finding the killer. And just lastly, Alicia, police are urging anyone who may have information regarding the whereabouts of this gunman to come forward.
OK, Maggie, thank you.